Cahuilla would take a clay vessel and keep it in their house filled with these crushed beans and then just keep adding water as needed and just drink out of that.
That's very good.
I've calculated that about a third of an acre of mesquite can provide all of the caloric need of an individual for a year, and they would only need to gather the mesquite pods for 5 to 6 days and spend another 28 days processing it.